Hello everyone, welcome to the Stock Trading Tutor channel. If you'd like to create a free Demat account with Alice Blue, click the link in the description and fill out your details. You'll also get intraday recommendation calls and you can learn robo trading software for free. Now let's look at the Ulcer Index. So what is the Ulcer Index? The Ulcer Index, also known as UI, is a technical indicator that measures the downside risk in terms of both the depth and the duration of price declines. The index increases in value as the price moves further away from a recent high and falls as the price rises to new highs. The indicator is usually calculated over a 14-day period, with the Ulcer Index showing the percentage drawdown a trader can expect from the high over that period. The greater the value of the Ulcer Index, the longer it takes for a stock to get back to the former high. So let's look at how it's calculated. So the indicator is calculated in three steps. First, you need to get the percentage drawdown. And for this, you need the closing price, the 14 period highest closing price, and the 14 period high close. And you have to apply it into the formula. As we can see here, the closing price minus the 14 period high close divided by the 14 period high close and whole multiplied by 100. So this will give you the percentage drawdown. And then you'll have to calculate the squared average. And for this, you'll need the 14 period sum of percentage drawdown and divide that by 14. And next, you'll also have to calculate the Ulcer Index. And for this, you have to square root the squared average. So as we have already calculated the squared average, you have to take a square root of that, and that will give you the Ulcer Index. So let's see how the Ulcer Index will look in the chart. So here we have a photo representation of how the chart will look like. And here is the Ulcer Index below it, the indicator. So here we have the strong uptrend. And as we can see in the Ulcer Index, it's gone on the safe level. There's been no drawdowns. And then there's been a slight hike here. And these are 14 days drawdown. And here, as we seen the drawdown, the Ulcer Index has peaked. And then the Ulcer Index has fallen because there was a hike in the chart with an uptrend. And as we here, we have the drawdown over 14 periods and thus leading the Ulcer Index to increase because it measures the depth of the price fall. So the Ulcer Index rises as the price falls and the drawdown over 14 days. So the Ulcer Index falls as the price rises and the price closes above the closing 14 days ago. So as we can see here, the higher the Ulcer Index has gone up, it means that the price has fallen that low. And as we can see here, we have seen another slower downtrend. So it's dipped back down and then climbed back up again. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos on stock market and trading, please subscribe to this channel. If you'd like to create a free Demat account with Alice Blue, click the link in the description and fill out your details. You'll also get intraday recommendation calls and you can learn robo trading software for free.